What's up, guys? So, interesting start to the video, but it is currently 2:55, and I'm getting ready to go to the gym. But there's a twist. The twist is today I'm not going to Gold's in Fuquay, which is where I usually train. I am going to be meeting a couple friends at Planet Fitness in Holly Springs, and we're going to be going to the Gold's gym in Chapel Hill. So, I'm going to be leaving in a couple minutes, but yeah, the last couple weeks of my life have been a little stressful. Like the last 3 weeks, they've been kind of hard to get through. You know, I did just come back from vacation. I still haven't uploaded the YouTube video from my state champions meet, but I'm just now getting back into things. And then I had to go take a vacation, which honestly was well needed. But I'm currently back and I am ready to get back into content. I'm ready to get back into basically everything, but a little physique update. I lost like 10 pounds, I'm gonna be honest, and I look a lot leaner. We're gonna see how things go. I have to deadlift and hit back today, so I'll probably be deadlifting today and hitting back, maybe some biceps. I had a crazy tricep and chest day yesterday. I look a whole lot leaner right now. You can see like my obliques are, coming out a lot more. But without further ado, I'm gonna get ready and then I'll see you when I get in the car on the way to Planet Fitness to meet some friends. So.
guy.
Oh my fucking god, bro, I need some of that. I need some of that fucking sala.
Yeah.